So now we are located in Karakol. From here you walk up to the first, this is Arashan Valley, 16 kilometers, 4 or 5 hours. Next day you have a horses, and on the horses you ride up to the bottom of Karakol Pass. From here you walk up to the top of the pass, which is around 3,800 meters.
Masyado struggle. Ngayon, kailangan kong lumabas para bumili ng food at magpapalit ng pera. Kasi may mistake. Hindi ako nakapag-change sa airport. So, good luck sa akin. Lalakad ako for 10 minutes. Hindi ko alam kung nasan yung mga bazaar. Tapos, kailangan ko kumain. Nagugutom na ako. 7 hours biyahe from Manas Bishkek Airport to Karakol. Kasi dito ako magstay para tomorrow start ng hike. So, ayun. Gutom na ako. Good luck sa akin. Russian lahat ng language. Bye! Travel ka mag-isa! Why not? Oh, lalakad ako papunta sa bazaar. Sana hindi ako maligaw. Ako pa naman si Queen ligaw. Init! Summer in Kyrgyzstan. Good luck sa akin. Shoutout ka Ate Jonah. I miss you so much today. Gahanap ako ng kainan. 15 minutes walk. Hindi naman daanan. Sana hindi na ako maligaw. Kasi kakaligaw ko lang ng inip. Ang ganda ng panahon. Sino kaya mayor dito? Rereklamo ko yung daanan. Bakit hindi pa maayos? Yep, still walking. I think friendly yung mga tao dito. Parang 2 times na may nag-greet sa akin. Sinabi na ako maganda. Maganda, apparently maganda pala sa country na to. Here's the money exchange. And the food. Finally reached the bazaar. Locals helped me to find this place. Took me 30 minutes. Now I can eat. Tao dito. Finally reached. I'm inside my yurt. It's my backpack.
Look outside.
And we're walking again.
Hot spring. Wow, look at that. Hot spring. Hot spring!
Done with the hot spring! Hot, literally hot! So hot! Good morning!
Deepest breath.
the world, yeah. We made it. Oh yeah. Okay, we got that. Bye. See you down. I've tried to cut these corners, try to take the easy way. I kept on falling short of something. I could have gave up then, but then again, I couldn't have. Skiing rocks. I'm so happy! Just can't stop smiling. I'm so happy! I made it up there. 3,800 meters high. Bravo! So dark. Last night in Yurta. I will miss this place. Thank you.
Puro que lo malo.